get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
No.
Me.
I go outside, I go on the zoo, and niggas is like, that man is not from here. Like, that man is not from here. We sat there, OP was there, everybody was there. How you said OP said it earlier? Floss? Where? Flossing? Yo, bro, I'm trying to figure it
hold
out.
Hold on. I got a serious question. Is he really Jeezy Moolah real cousin?
I don't know. Jeezy Moolah called me from jail to, you feel me? And we spoke on son or whatever. That's his man's. I give you that for a fact. You feel me? He 100% co-signed that nigga. You feel me?
You don't know if that's his cousin, though.
I don't know, Cuzzy. I don't know. OP said, niggas' mothers got to get on the live and or do something. We got to be sure that this is real. Like, now I ain't bothering nobody mother me, but let me not let niggas
feel me. Nah, I know what you say. Like, the mom got to come over here to say the facts.
Yeah, because we don't know where that's coming from, bro. And I ain't even going to hold you. A nigga being a nigga cousin don't mean shit. You get what I'm saying? Like, that don't make you from the flows. You get what I'm saying? Like,
big facts.
It don't make you from the flows. Like, we different. Our body is difficult over here. You heard?
Yo, boy got on my live too or some shit. Like, he's saying that shit that, yo, his body difficult and shit. But, like, you know, a lot of niggas be getting carried away because I do the YouTube shit. So niggas be thinking, like, yo, I'm an inside nigga. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, because you know a lot of niggas, we don't really play with a lot of YouTube niggas. They be the cops.
Yeah,
we're gonna switch stories. We're gonna get to K-Tone. Hold on, we're gonna switch the story. I get spicy when I come on here. Hold on, we're gonna switch to K-Tone. K-Tone, you did not perform well on Spicy. I had times I didn't perform well too. They probably gonna come out here and try to fess me up, but you did bad because all you had to do was not post that shit. That nigga would never post that shit.
Word.
You did bad. But I didn't see that nigga's getting chased by Swipey. Swipey's my dog, but Swipey, y'all niggas is valid.
Swipey, your dog, but you know Swipey not.
Look, K-Tone was never no crazy tough nigga. I done pulled up on motherfucking Nostrin and what's that shit? What's that shit with Vince all that? Like, no, I done pulled Nostrin up right on them niggas. Look, I done pulled up right on them niggas, you feel me? Like, yo, Pudge, what's up? I just went Pudge fucked him. Pudge don't fuck with him no more. You feel me? Because I think, it was one of the other. It was one of the other. Regardless, I pulled up on niggas. I'm like, it was cracking. This, I ain't gonna hold you. A nigga pull up on me. God damn, I ain't gonna say I pulled up. A nigga pull up on us on the corner, and he not supposed to be over here. Niggas done shot your mans on camera in front of McDonald's and all. I had them rolling in the street, and niggas ain't getting no get back. You can't come over here and be talking. Like, you can't come over here and try to talk to nobody. Niggas start doing pull-ups. K-Tone, tell me I'm cat, cuz. If I'm cat, just tell me. You ain't know who I was. All right, cuz. You ain't know who I was. We're going to leave it at that thing. All right.
Yo,
all right.
No cap. Where did my mother? Breezy told me the same shit when I seen the nigga at Benny's. He said he ain't know who I was, bro.
These niggas gotta keep it a buck. You could believe the rap shit if you walk. Feel me? I'm like, K-Tone, I ain't never tell you I ain't got no beef with you, cause I didn't even speak to you. You was doing pull-ups on the crosswalk sign. All quick.
He was trying to get Aki.
I was talking to Pudge. Don't fucking lie. Do not fucking lie. Cause I keep it a buck. I never did nothing to you. I didn't fire on y'all niggas. I didn't come out the car and do no tough shit. Yo, I spoke to Pudge, but y'all niggas knew I did not belong over there. And y'all niggas should have got me out of there. That car would have got flocked down on the zoo if it was one of y'all
Pudge,
coming
Pudge
over
Boone?
There and try to talk
Boone?
To us. Pudge Boom, yeah. Fat Pudge, yeah. I was in jail with that nigga, so I pulled up because they had the little rat nigga over there. That nigga shot.
Sir Humble, though.
Niggas shot they man. when they was all jacking CY, y'all know the video when they got
shot. Yeah, I know. Yo, bro, I'm from over here.
Them niggas was trying to act like the nigga wasn't a rat. They was on some clown shit. They was on some super clown shit. They was trying to act like someone wasn't a rat. Now they got the paperwork and all types of other shit. Them niggas bogged the fuck out, cuz. Yeah, them niggas bogged the fuck out over there. They side is different. They side is different. We don't know what's going on over there. You feel me? Bro, but K-Tone, you did bad, cuz. You did bad. You ran from Swipey, and y'all was running through the casino, all types. I don't know, cuz.
I ain't gonna front. Yo, look, it's crazy, though, that you say, look, I was talking to Swipey, too. At first, I'm like, yo, Swipey, I ain't gonna front. You making niggas look bad, bro. You feel me?
When he posts the real facts, I said, okay.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You feel me? I'm like, all right, yo, all right. When he was on a live too. He explained this shit. I'm like, yo, it kind of makes sense what you're saying and shit. And I was just on live with
the K-Tone. Hold on. K-Tone, is you going to come on here and explain yourself? Because he said
he joined. He came on.
Wait, I need to hear the story. I missed that. Hello.
I ain't gonna front. The viewers was not jacking this story.
Everybody know me. I'm top five being in the casino all day. You know, you done seen
me. I definitely saw you at Aqueduct before.
Dolly.
Facts. Yeah, I can
that. I don't know what y'all niggas is doing over there. Facts. Y'all gotta do some. You just gotta stop doing the pull-ups and start doing push-ups.
They was at Aqueduct?
Nah, they was in some shit in the
I thought they was in Miami.
In the Yams. They dig mine in these comments bad. Hey, yo, look, y'all niggas can believe that rap shit if you want. Yo, look, like I said, what I said the other day, ask Coco what happened to him on his first day home, you heard? Ask what happened on his first day home.
What happened?
That man was ducking and dodging.
I gotta get him on home.
I ain't gonna talk too wacky on here, you feel me? Because, you feel me? I can say other shit, because niggas went to jail for that, but your man was ducking and dodging, you hear me? Like, first day home. It was almost, I would have had to put him in my trunk, and he looked kind of heavy, too. You might be 452. I ain't gonna hold you. And y'all niggas gonna stop saying I'm 450 or crip. I'm 320 pounds. Y'all put some respect on my shit. Y'all niggas stop fucking playing with me. Look. Coach could talk about Coach, niggas can say whatever they want. Look, I'm going to tell you about Coach. Coach used to have orange hair. I'm going to tell you about this little motherfucker. Coach, I hope you in here, gang. Niggas would come on here. Coach never shot me or none of that. Coach was in jail for the whole beef, bro. I want y'all to understand something about this little nigga. You understand me? Coach was in jail the whole beef. Not half of it. Not some of it. The whole time.